question from the UK. When you buy halal food or permissible food, and it says in the list of materials that it has spices, you can eat without any problem. What if it contains nutmeg? Again, you did not know about it, and it is an issue of dispute whether it's halal or haram. So for the benefit of the doubt, there is no problem in consuming this, inshallah, as long as the food itself is halal.